sitting with Elias Bizanis, founder of Startup Bus. Elias, why don't you tell us what the Startup Bus is and what you're doing this year at South By?
Yeah. So Startup Bus is we put a bunch of strangers on a bus, and after 3 days of traveling 1,800 miles, they need to conceive, launch, and build a startup by the time they get off the bus. And this year we've had six buses from six different cities. We've had a Silicon Valley bus, a San Francisco bus, a Chicago, Cleveland, New York, and Miami bus. They all left at 7 a.m. Local time on Tuesday the 8th, and they arrived on the Thursday with fully functional products. And since Thursday, they've been continuing to work on their products and pitches. And there's been close to 160 people involved.
That's very cool. And so you're going to actually decide a winner. How does that process work?
Yeah, so each bus represents a tech region, and there's going to be a winner from each bus that's going to represent their region. We're trying to create 38 startups alone itself, but we've also got this competition element where there'll be a semi-final at 4 p.m. And the semi-finalists get told at 3 p.m. if they make it.
Okay.
So they've got an hour to prepare. And they'll be pitched, two from each bus will be pitching a panel. And then the best team from each bus will then go to the grand final, which we're having at Hilton tomorrow. And they will take the crown of the best tech region.
And so I'd love to hear anything interesting that's kind of happened, during that 3 day road trip. Do you have any good stories?
There's been a few incidents. So, we're not trying to intentionally create startups here, but we've got close to a half dozen teams that I think really will become startups. I know one team yesterday had an angel investor offer than 10 grand, which is kind of an example of the type of discussion that have been happening. Separately, it was kind of cool to see these different buses traveling at the same time. So we had the Chicago bus going through snow, doing snow fights, and I remember hearing stories of them walking to casinos when at the same time the New York bus was approaching a tornado. And they've actually got images of the tornado in the distance. And then on the other side of the country, you've got the Silicon Valley and San Francisco buses going through barren desert as they're going through Phoenix and beyond. So that's not much of a story, but it just sort of paints a picture of how cool it's been to see all these different buses converging.